Today I'm going to review meal kit delivery services, Blue Apron, HelloFresh, Green Chef, Home Chef, and Sunbasket. For those of you that don't know, these are services that send you all the groceries you need to make a meal and a recipe to do it. So it takes all the work out of preparing a meal. We're going to talk about how they are for health, how they are for fat loss, and how they are for muscle gain, and also which is the best. Let's get started. Okay, time for some tough love here, people. If you don't own your house free and clear and have $500,000 in your retirement savings, then you have no friggin' business wasting your money on these services. Stop buying stuff you don't need and can't afford. Stop being so spoiled. Do it like your grandparents did. Go to the store, buy the groceries, cook the food. It's really not that hard. For example, I did a recipe this last weekend where I made an entire pot of beans for $2, and that makes 10 meals. It took me all of 10 minutes. Really, people, it's not that tough. Now, if you want a lot more variety than a pot of beans, I understand that, but there's a way you can do it free of charge. Go to Custom Meal Planner, make a free account, and create a week meal plan. It will do it based on your metabolic rate and your nutritional type and also your goal, whether you're doing a clean bulk, a cut, or whatever. It creates the meal plan for you, and then there's a button to make a shopping list. You can even have Amazon deliver the dry goods to your door and avoid the shopping that way. You do not have to pay for these expensive meal delivery services. So please, don't waste your money on shit you don't need and can't afford. I don't care whether that's food or fitness equipment or gym memberships. Save, save, save. Thanks for watching. I'll Feeder Zane.